Complete problems B, C, and D on your whiteboard by solving them the way that A is solved, taking out 100.